This little stream looks pretty. Pretty nice. Couple of hawks.
I just been eating a bunch of these blackberries. Here's another one. Like eating little apples. Focusing. Chomp. Well, the trail is flooded, but I wasn't going to backtrack. I got my old, I call them homeless shoes. So I'm just getting wet feet. Here I go. Gush, gush. All right. There's the old car. This might be grainy because it's pretty dark in the woods here. I remember before one of these trees landed on top of it. Get around this. All right, this is pretty sweet. Probably want to climb on my lens.
you can just see the erosion when the rains come reveal more and more lower levels of junk.
That's perfect. Thanks. I was recording you. Found a scale. Found a Carling Black Label beer can. Yeah, like Bob said, the erosion, this rain, looks like it exposed more things. That's your sketch. Remember that one. Oh, Bob found this.
Indeed. Erosion here is revealing a blue woman's shoe coming up out of the ground.
Whoa. Denture. Clean dentures. Some cleaning stuff for your dentures.
I'm going to see if I can help it to the surface quicker. Oh, that's a stretch.
Ugh. Hey, the sun's coming out.
Oh, that's another 8 inches under the dirt. Well, there's half the shoe. Yeah, there's probably tons of garbage that'll eventually come out into the open as more and more rains we get.
Wakey, wakey. Some more of those woolly aphids. Look at them headbang. Probably gushing some. Whoa! There are leaves. Too close. What these guys look like. Oh, I think they're crawling. It looks like they're tails. Whoa. This is a pretty spot at Hemlock Crossing. Overlook here.